Mark the position of the housing off of your drawing and square around. Measure the width of your timber and find the halfway point. Mark this on with a marking gauge. Cut down either side of the housing to your marking gauge line. Place work in a vise and using a bevel edge chisel, remove the waste. Remember to turn around halfway through to avoid splitting out. using a bench or container saw cut to length. Check the fit and measure the length of the second component, mark around and cut.